after a Windows 10 update, I was no longer able to change the lighting effects on the keyboard of my MSI GE75 Raider. Here's how to fix this. In your search bar, type Device and go to Device Manager. Find your keyboard, right-click on it and uninstall device. Once this is confirmed, your system will reboot. And this could already resolve the entire issue. Now in the search bar you type SteelSeries, and when you click on SteelSeries GG and the program starts, then, well, it worked. If not, you have to take one more step. Now I had to install the SteelSeries Engine 3 without uninstalling the original SteelSeries application. I will put a link in the description below. After it's installed, click on I want to manually reboot later, because there's actually one more step. In your search bar, type in Device and go to Device Manager. You find your keyboard, right-click on it and update driver. Select Browse my computer for drivers and now go to your C drive, Program Files, SteelSeries, Drivers, and go to Windows 10. Make sure the checkmark is set to include subfolders. Hit Next, and now it will tell you that the best drivers for this device are already installed. So this step looks like it was unnecessary, but I tried it without it and it didn't work. Alright, close this window and reboot your computer. And now, the SteelSeries GG app should start up without any issues. Here you go to Engine and click on MSI per key RGB keyboard. A new window will open up and here you can actually set your lighting effects. Aqua, Chakra, Drain, Freeway, Gold Splash, Plain, and Rainbow Split. On a side note, after 1 year of daily usage, not all the LEDs of the keys are shining in the colors they're supposed to. But hey, that's a different story. I hope I was able to help you. If you liked this video, leave a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. And tune in soon again. Bye for now.